What's up, guys? It's Jeff with iDownloadBlog. Let's talk about lyrics for iPad. Now, this is a tweak that supposedly brings back the lyrics for iPad on iOS 5. This was tested on the iPad 2 with iOS 5.1.1, and I just so happen to have that exact setup here. I'm running an iPad 2 jailbroken with iOS 5.1.1. You see the little lyrics there on the music app, and I'm going to just play a song here. And here is where the lyrics are supposed to appear. And nothing's there. So I don't know if you guys have tried out lyrics for iPad. It is a free tweak. So if you try it out, let me know what you guys find. I'm not finding any lyrics appearing on my music app here. You just tap the, if I can get the tapping to work, tap the album art, and that should bring up the little screen where the lyrics are supposed to show up, but nothing's there for me. So let me know what you guys find. Are you finding lyrics for iPad working for you? Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. This is Jeff with iDownloadBlog.